What's up, guys? Welcome back to Johnny V's Garage. We are headed to Silo Auto Club, downtown Indianapolis, for the send-off of the Faster Rally Dynasty. Stay tuned. It's going to be a fun weekend. guys, Faster Rally Dynasty. We're here downtown Monument Circle. We're going to walk you through the starting grid. We've got some killer cars here today. Launch will be probably here in about an hour. We got mobile detailing following us through the entire grid, stopping at each hotel. Here's the starting grid. We'll walk you through all the cars. Lots of Bulls, lots of Audis, lots of Porsches. Mustang, McLarens, you name it, it's on this rally. What up, Captain Turn Up?
Hey, hey, how are you
this morning? Morning, dudes. I had my suction cup gecko mount on and the thing went like that, fell down backwards. Oh, I about crapped my pants. The knuckle, the ball knuckle, I guess it's, I gotta figure something out for high speed to like.
that made it out to Silo last night. Thanks to a ton. That was a blast. Good time for everyone to get to meet each other. And a lot of obviously old-time friends that you already know. And a lot of new faces that you see. Slink, huge shout-out to Josh Samp, my partner in all this. I'm just like the guy that like they encourage you guys to like do this with us, and he's like the one that does all the details. Great teamwork. Anyways, well, for starters, I'm just gonna go through and give a huge thanks and shout out to our sponsors that are part of Fast Rally that help make this all possible. Silo, again, amazing event last night. And then we have Motor Vault. Brian Henry was there last night. Josh, he is another Motor Vault representative. We've been working with Brian for a few years. We work with him a lot in transport. They're just incredible people. If you have any buy or sell cars, they can definitely find you very unique spec cars. And then we have Mobile Tech Trailer, Daniel, wherever he is. Daniel. He's bringing along, so he does Mobile Tech, a lot of industrial trailers, but he is coming out with his new car hauler platform of trailers. He'll be dragging along this incredible. He just literally finished it like this week. So this is his first one, and if you're ever looking for a personal car hauler, he is going to start going up in larger lengths, 2-car, 3-car. At least I keep telling him he's going to do that. And then Spear of the River. Where are you at, Philip? Here's Philip. He runs an online poker league. And they have just a huge platform of poker of every sort of game I've noticed. I follow every one of your Facebook posts and every tourney you guys have 3 times a day. And then Derby E-Cigs, wherever Troy is and his yellow Crocs. If you guys ever need your little nicotine fix, talk to that guy in the beautiful pink shirt. And then Bentley Indianapolis. They've actually a huge shout out to them because they were our only and first sponsor our very first year. This being our 5th year, it's cool to have them back. At the time, they were coast to coast, and then they've just done an incredible job working their way up. And now they are officially the Bentley dealer in Indianapolis. And Joyner, every year, they're not here. They're slightly in Germany. But they're always providing the service for their app that helps run the rally very smoothly. Also, if you guys haven't downloaded Joyner yet, here's a QR code up here. That guy, scan that in and download the app. It'll be the app where the whole route will be downloaded inside. You can chat with everyone. You can see where everyone is. Name, rate of speed, hazards for warning about cops, all the other such, and then checkpoints, fuel, and stays. If you have any questions, reach out to me, Josh, or anyone on the rally that already has it, because literally we've been using it for all 5 years. You're good chances to find someone that knows how to operate it. High Velocity Home Loans, Kane, where is he? Thank you so much. It's awesome to have you as a sponsor this year, because he just started as a driver, year two, back in 2020, and it was very awesome to hear him be like, hey, I'm going to be a sponsor this year, part of the rally. I'm like, hell yeah. So, or any of your home loans, get to know Kane. You're in Indiana and Florida, so yeah, he's got a couple states he covers. And a huge shout out to SF Graphics for knocking out all the cars and liveries. We have 2 more to go, a GTR and a Porsche GT3 that will be finished tonight at the hotel. Stacy, where are you at? Wrong Stacy. Well, Stacy, come on up here though too. You're part of this as well. Well, I think you guys all got to meet Stacy and Chris, wherever they are. They were working till like 2 or 3 a.m. last night at Silo, knocking out about 25 cars yesterday, 20, 25. A long night. Huge shout out to them. And then also Outlaw Detailing. Austin's over here. If you guys need to connect with him, he is bringing a mobile detail trailer. Work with him. He can clean your car every single night at each stop. He's got some very, 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 very competitive rates for the rally group for this week. You can buy 1 clean, 2 clean, or I think the whole weekend for like $250. And he's traveling each stop. So I'm sure you'll get maybe three or four cleans at the $250 rate, and then one or two for the $100 or $200 for 2 cleans. So please, I'll be using him. Sign up, support him. I've known him, long-term friend, for about like 5 years. and he's been doing some really big stuff with Streetcar Takeover. He's officially a partner with them, so he follows them all around the country and then made time to come hang out with us for the weekend. And last but not least, this is the 5-year participation. We're going to give out a trophy now because they are unfortunately killing it and growing everywhere across the nation. And a huge shout out to Tanner with Pristine Auto Spa. Tanner, go ahead and make your way on up here. They have the 600 LT and a GT3. Well, where's Lloyd? Well, technically you were here the first year. He wasn't in existence. So you're the one that's been here for 5 years. He's only been here for 4.5, so. Huge thanks to you guys for literally being a sponsor all 5 years in a row. Even when you came and made it, you're here to support it. Huge thanks. We wanted to give you guys these incredible trophies made by a Just Rock medalist. We have 7 this year, all like that, a little different awards. We're not going to show you guys the awards, so you don't know how to act during the weekend, but we'll have some awards. And 2 of them will be a part of the auction Saturday night at Chateau Elan for our charity with the veterans. And that is with Stacy. He's also been a part of us since, what, 2020? Yeah, like COVID and all that stuff. Yeah. So, Stacy, thank you very much for always being part of it. We love supporting you guys. So,
awesome.
Thanks for making it, guys. Are you guys coming along for the ride a little bit? We're going to drive a little bit. You got to get going. We'll see you guys at the fuel stop. Okay, I think that covers it. Are there any questions on Joiner or anything? Everyone squared away there? Our first stop is where?
The Loves of Franklin.
We know our Loves. We have a transportation company, and we
pretty much all of us have been using Channel 7 on the radio, is my one thing.
We'll show you there.
Channel 7.
Again, huge applause for you guys being a part of this. Obviously, this doesn't happen if everyone else doesn't have the same passion and interest. So, to you guys. Also, yep, Channel 7 for walkie talkies. If you guys are using walkie talkies, Channel 7, we'll see you there. So, I think. Yeah, please ask for it. We're going to be sending off if I haven't talked too long. What time is it? Cool. So we're going to take off at 10 a.m. Or 10:05. We're good until like 10:10. We're going to get police escort out of the city. They're going to shut down the highway out of the city. And yeah, pretty sure they're shutting down the highway this year because for help traffic flow. So we'll probably piss off a lot of people that are waiting on the highway and watching us go. Other than that, Fast Rally veterans, welcome back home. Rookies, welcome to Fast Rally.
The epic entrance.
What's your name, brother?
I'm John.
John, I'm Brennan.
Brennan, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man. I'm part of the media team.
Awesome.
We'll be here all week.
Killer. Oh, no. I'm not up for that.
I have no delusions.
Watch out. Object on road ahead.
Actually a Lambo. You can't tell. It's the pleats. It's the pleats.
Morning two. We're loading up at the top of the parking garage and headed to the Tail of the Dragon. So we're gonna have breakfast out there and hit the windy, curvy roads. All getting packed up, loaded in, ready to roll.
Oh, God. I'll look at it later.
Yeah, you can't help but immediately look over. And you're standing right there, so. I got one left. I got the gold ones.
Truck, one of the white F-250 is going to block the road back there so we can all leave at the same time. I know signal is really bad right now, so if you have a co-pilot, have them run joiner. It's going to use your location so you can look at the route. Once you get signal, you should be able to put the route in. The three things we're going to be doing today is the Tail of the Dragon, the Chehalis Skyway, and then Highway 60 in Georgia. Some of the rules with the Tail of the Dragon, who's familiar with the Tail of the Dragon? You guys can. More than I thought. Okay, some of the things: do not cross the double yellow. Try to keep a decent gap. Don't be on top of each other because if someone has to brake really hard, I don't want, you know, fender bender or anything like that. Let's see.
Just enjoy the tail.
Yeah. It's not a race. Let's not. I mean, I know we want to have fun.
It's not your super dangerous route, and you don't want anything to get around.
Exactly. Let's see what else. This stretch of road right here, we need to be careful with. Cops do like to sit on this road right up here along the lake, so let's not go too fast through there. Let's see. There's a fuel, if anybody needs fuel after the tail, I think it's a Sunoco right before the Chehalis Skyway. We can all stop, you know, whoever needs to stop there, go ahead and stop there. Let's see. Anything else? Am I missing anything?
Basically, we'll go through the. What's the route after basically the Tail of Georgia or whatever that is?
Pretty much
straight to the hotel.
It's going to be Highway 60 in Georgia, yeah. And then
yeah, so the hotel resort has like multiple pools, hot tubs, everything, a bunch of awesome outside stuff. So basically, listen, they're all really good roads all the way to the hotel, and then let's get to the hotel resort, enjoy that because it's a badass resort.
I'll say Chateau Elan is really, really cool. So it's a really dope place. Parking really would be just.
Yeah, parking's going to be easy, especially for those with the. Detail packages. Yep. Don't we all just, you don't have to drive to church. That was fun. Yeah, other than that, I think we're good. Good job, Sam. Woo!
Thank you.
pool.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna grab my speedo.
Well, underwear will do.
And so I can do get in the car and we can all leave. Which direction are we going? Down the hill and go.
Okay.
Go
ahead,
Marshall.
That was fun.
He was like, yeah, that was pretty fun.
Thank you.
second one is 0 to 100. We've never really brought this into the rally platform. You guys probably have no idea what 0 to 100 means. It's literally where the Clash of Lifestyle started. It was just like the local car group, met at parking garages, cars and coffee stuff, and then it started translating into driving events. And then that's when Clash Rally was like born. And so we're like, hey, let's bring the 0-100 to the trophy side. And yeah, so again, I will again. I'll start for $2,000. $2,500. For the veterans.
$2,100.
$2,100. Chris has a $2,100. What do you want? What? 22? 23? 24? 2400? Chris has 2500? Huh? What'd you say?
He said you've already got one.
Are we still at Chris at 25? Are we still at 25? 26?
Get it, Chris.
26?
I'll let you have it.
26?
Yeah, right.
Huh?
27. There you go. Come on. Oh. Bring another one to Nashville.
Mike, 3,000.
Oh. Oh.
Setting it in. 3,100.
There it is. Get it.
31? 31.
It's for the vets.
For the vets. Tax write-off, boys.
Got it. 33? Should have
bought the last one.
Huh?
I
should have
bought the last one.
33? 33? Okay, so 33. 34? Yep. 34. Mike wants it. I will say Mike is like the one that's going to want it the most. This is going to give you. You're out. 34? We're at 36. 36, 37? Going once? I think you're at 36, right?
Watch out, well.
Yeah, open. 36, is there a 37?
I let Chris hold it real quick.
Going once?
Yeah, I'll have this thing in.
Twice? Oh, you're so happy.
Michael's
nice.
Like my first follower
on Instagram. Good job, nice. Mike. Best friends in St. Louis. And a ski chain.
You'll be
on
next time.
Justin, Mike, thank you. Stacy will appreciate that. Awesome. So other than that, tomorrow, by the way, we have the track from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. No, I do not expect you to do this Saturday because I already told them I'm not doing that. So, we have a driver's meeting at 8:30 a.m. at the track. It'll be Let's sleep in a little bit.
Wow.
Is that the track's driver meeting or your driver
meeting? Their meeting. But we can push it. We spent $20,000 for the day. We'll do what we want.
Okay.
Want to show up at 9?
9.
Cool.
Nine.
I agree. Much better. Be very tired on 2 hours.
I just want to make sure.
All right, so we'll do 9 a.m. with them. It's at the track. Yeah, go. Yeah. Just go to the track in the morning. We don't have to cruise with each other. I think we probably will anyways. But 9 a.m. there, it'll be the just going over the track and stuff. We'll have a parade lap, all that stuff, training laps. They'll know where you are, by the way. If it's your first time ever being on track, just say it. Whatever, beginner, intermediate, and advanced. If you brought your helmets, bring them obviously. You can rent them. They have 40 available. So you should be fine. They have a pool there, so bring your swimwear. It's awesome to go out, get really sweaty in the car, spend 30 minutes to an hour there. We're there all day, so it's like, and we don't have to stay until 5 p.m. because that's a lot of time. We all know that, at least the track guys. We'll probably burn out by 2 p.m. Right? So feel free, yeah. Any questions? Oh yeah, anyone interested in doing the Radical rides? You can ride along in the Radicals there. You just work right there.
Radicals? Radicals?
I think
it's
a type of car. Oh, yeah, it's that brand.
Those are wicked fast. Yeah, I mean, you don't have to. We're just letting you know it's there. If you want to do it, we'll get you connected with the Radical rep. I'll get you guys all set up. Yeah, it's that's pretty sweet.
So, give me a round of applause for Chad. Yeah. Everybody.
serious look on her face.
Mm-hmm. Stay in my mind.